Tony Abbott started today in Melbourne and visited this guitar factory. He wanted to make sure Friday began on the right note. He met workers at Mayton Guitars. While he didn't bust out any tunes, Mr. Abbott promised to improve business conditions for the manufacturing industry. The company is in the seat of Chisholm. Labor holds it by close to 6%, but the coalition believes it could win over the electorate. The opposition leader also announced $2 million for Guide Dogs Victoria to upgrade their Melbourne facilities, including the vet clinic and kennels, before heading to Sydney.
Are you feeling confident?
Look, like a footballer in a grand final with 5 minutes to go, we take nothing for granted and anything can happen.
It's been a long and tiring campaign, but the Abbott camp believes it's done everything it can to win tomorrow.